What's going on, everybody? And welcome to a not very pleasant start to Revamped. Right now, we are sitting at 1-3. You know, we are Appalachian State. We're not having a very good year. As you can see, we suffered some pretty bad losses. And then we finally get into conference, and we win the first game, which is good for us. We were just trying to see what our experience is before we get into conference, and obviously we lost all the games, but we gave a good effort. As you can see, our defense is one of the worst in the league. This is our home opener for conference play, so hopefully we can impress the fans and get a good win. We got Virgil returning the kicks. He has been very dangerous this year. And Virgil's going to break it free, and he is gone. Once again, he's going to open the game up with a return. Wow, Jalen Virgil, best player on the team, without a doubt. Richard. Here we are on defense. Of course, I missed the extra point because I'm a bad kicker, I guess. Got to play good defense today, we'll be alright. I'm not sure how he got through that line, but that's a good run. Alright, boys, third down. Let's make a stop. Screen play. There we go. Good job. We're going to force Arkansas State to punt. Going to try to get the running game started. Going to get people's going. See what happens. No blocks. All right, Bryce. Try to get people's going in action here. No room on the outside. That's been the story of the season. Third and eight. Oh, man. Drops a wide open pass. And that's the things that have been bothering me the whole season. Dropping wide open passes. Not really the best pun either. Arkansas State trying to make a name for themselves today. Say, hey, we're not that bad. They do have a better record than we do, so. Make a big stop right here. Just wide open. He's standing out in the field by himself. He got ran right over. You know, that's not how you want to play defense. You definitely don't want to get steamrolled by a player. We're making some adjustments here. So we got to watch the pass. Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Going for the screen pass. Good job. There we go. Force him to throw it out of bounds. Get the crowd into it. Come on, defense. Step up. Make a big play. Nobody's up. I just say nobody can get to the quarterback, but he throws a goose egg. And they are going to kick a field goal. They're going to kick it to Virgil again. Yeah. Ran into the wall. Try a screen play out. Good job, Thomas. Trying to get people's going. We really need him to have a good running game. I just don't think he has speed to get to the outside. We're first and 10. We're going to try some trickery play here. What a spin move. Wow. Chase with the spin move. Let's see if we can find somebody open in the deep. There we go. He's open. Hangs on to it. Good job, Henry. There you go, people. Found some space on the outside there. We got less than a minute to go in the first quarter here. We're going to definitely try to get into the end zone. Way out of bounds. Not sure where that was going. See how the speed option turns out for us here. Yeah, I just couldn't toss it back. It was going to be a fumble if I did. Fourth and one, but we're going to go for it. That's right. See if we can run it right down the middle. And we did. End of the first quarter. Yep. Not really sure if anybody wants to score this game. 6-3. Not sure how that's not a touchdown. He was laying on the guy when he rode into the end zone. So he never really hit the ground. We're going to hand it back off to him. Peoples is going to get in there. Just like that. Touchdown. Here we go. Let's play good defense again. In there. Nope. Tried to get to him. We got second forward. So they've been running the short pass off a lot. And the quarterback just ran right over my linebacker. That is that's not good. Arkansas is moving the ball. We are unable to stop them. That's exactly what the head coach asked for right there. Nice hit. All right, let's try to make a stop on 3rd and 15. Hoping to field goal. If they even get that. And that's good. a good try. Yeah. Didn't want the quarterback to take the hit. He probably would have fumbled. There we go. Find his man wide open. Milk the clock, run the time. Just don't make any mistakes. Like I said, no mistakes. We're going to try to go for Virgil. No good. At least it wasn't intercepted. Run for it. Just go get it. Go get it. And take a slide. There we go. That's about the smartest play he's made all year. Yeah, they had that pretty much planned out perfectly. That's a bad pass. We're lucky that is not intercepted. Chase is not having a good game. There we go. Oh man, Williams almost took it all the way. Those screenplays are working out for us the best. We're gonna run it in for a touchdown. There you go. Good job, peoples. And we're gonna go for two. Probably not the best idea, but we're going to. That's why it wasn't the best idea. All right, let's make sure we end this half on a good note. Don't give up no big plays. There we go. Hold him to a yard. He's running. Somebody get to him. We're going to put a spy in there somewhere. He's taking off way too easy. Wide open. There was nobody even close to him. You definitely don't want to give up a score less than a minute to go. They get the ball back, so. And they're going in hurry, I suppose. We're going to try to blitz, send the house. There we go. Don't give me any time. For the slant play, yeah. Gets us every time. Never fails. We got about 38 seconds left here. We're going to get Virgil to try to get us some good position. Or Virgil's going to take it. Nope. He got us far enough. I'm in trouble. I am running. That's the safest thing to do right there. All right, 24 seconds. Let's try to score. That is not going to work. Somebody's got to get there. Somebody somewhere. There we go. Nice catch, Calvin. We're going to hand it off to Peoples and let him go right down the middle. There we go. Peoples actually shows up today to play. 5 seconds left. I don't think Arkansas State's going to do anything crazy. will be the end of the first half as we lead 26-13. I missed. totally missed the guy. Take him down. There we go. Third and one. They can make a good play right here. Wide open. Wide receivers are just outrunning the defense every single time. That's why we're 1-3. Because we keep leaving people wide open. Try to stop the momentum. I mean, we just can't stop that play. Nice hit. There we go. They're not gonna run on us right here. Not gonna happen. Good stuff. Now what is Arkansas State gonna do? They're gonna kick a field goal. All right, Virgil, let's give us some good running room here. Not what I wanted to do. Good job, people. Way to cut back, get that first down. I'm gonna run one of my favorite plays. Did not work out that time. Get out of the pocket. Don't get sacked. Just run for it. There we go. Definitely going to have to just play smart. Don't make any bad choices. Turned right into everybody. Held onto the ball that time. That's all that matters. They tried to stop and go on them, but it didn't work. We set them up for the play action pass here. Virgil, come on, Virgil. You got to hang on to that ball, man. Right in your lap. Wide open over there in the corner. All right. Took a shot, but he held on to the ball. That's going to end the third quarter. Take a 26-16 lead. And hopefully come out of this with a W. Let's hand it off. Chase trying to jump over people to get to that end zone. I think we know who's going to get the ball here. Wide open. There we go. Cameron Peoples is having a breakout game. Man, hard hits, but just at the, you know, wrong time. Wow, yeah, and all kinds of blocks, perfectly set up. Arkansas State's not going to give up that easy. Wow, he broke the tackle, and then I missed. So it's not going to be an easy game to close out. Just gotta find a way to do it though. Oh man, what a block. Alright, we just gotta play mistake-free football for the next 4 minutes and we'll be alright. Perfect play. Good job, Thomas. Just got stuck behind his own man. Trying to strip the ball from him and held onto it. She just kept running towards the sideline. It's 4th and 4. We're up by 10. We're going to try to put the game away, get a first down right here. And we wide open. That's happening too much. There's no reason for it. Good way to find yourself on the bench, you know. Give Arkansas State a chance. We're going to take a sack in the backfield. Come on, guys, don't let them score. If they score, we're going to be, oh my gosh, wide open every time. We have no speed on the outside, just absolutely no speed. There we go. Nice hit. Somebody get in there too? No. Gotta make a big stop right here. Not a lot of time left. Don't give him no hope. Plenty of space every time. They're definitely hanging on to the ball after those hard hits. That's for sure. There it is. Arkansas State's right back in the game. Don't mess this up, you guys. Oh my gosh. You guys messed it up. Seriously. Wow. All you had to do was fall on the ball. Game over. wanted to be a nail biter. Try to get our guys spread out a little bit so we don't get beat deep. And we're still going to get beat deep. We got 41 seconds left. Nobody can take him down. The man will not be brought down. Probably going to spike it. Yep, that's what I thought. Third and nine. Really need the defense to step up. Screen play. Somebody get him. They make the stop. What are they going to do? They have to, yeah, I said, they have to kick the field goal. We're going to have about 15 or so seconds left. It's going to come down to the wire. Kick it to the most dangerous man in the NCAA right now, right? As he, is Virgil going to bring it back for the win? He's going to bring it back for the win. Oh, my gosh, he did it. Wow. What a kickoff. Virgil saves the day. Now, we're just going to put it straight up in the air and hopefully get the time to run out. We do not want to have them have any chance. That is the ball game. App State squeezes by with a narrow victory. 40-33. That was a good game. We shouldn't have allowed the comeback. ESPN Classic number one game. Player stats, Chase, 9 of 16 for 166 yards, no touchdowns, no interceptions. Okay game. Just no turnovers, which is the most important. He did get sacked one time. Peoples, though, 22 rushes for 83 yards, 4 touchdowns. The guy is the one that saved the day right there. Tyler Phillips is now a level 5 coach. Moving on up. The one guy that we really wanted, Brian, box us out. He does not want to play for Appalachian State. That is a bummer. The recruiting stage is not going very well for us. You know, right now we're sitting on 7 prospects, you know, and only a few actually want to come to us. We're battling with everybody else. But Michael Walker is definitely somebody we want. He could definitely be the starting quarterback. So hopefully he comes to us. And that's going to do it for this episode. As next episode, we travel to Troy. We should get our third win of the year. But like I said, you never know what happens with this crazy game. You always got to tune in and watch. So, till then, I'll see you guys next time.